could be the king, but watch the queen conquer. Okay. First things first, I'll eat your brain. Then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Cause that's what a motherfucking monster do.
What's the tea, honeybees? It's your girl, your Judy, your boy, Gabe, aka Cutie from Keeping It G100. Make sure if you guys don't follow, go ahead and go follow a KEEPNITG100 only on Instagram. And if you want to see my beautiful, wonderful, magnificent looks and faces, you can go ahead and go follow G Henry VXXII only on Instagram as well. So we are actually having a boo with Cutie, honey, okay? And so, that's what it's going to be titled, too. It's going to be called Boo with Cutie. We're going to have a Halloween edition with Cutie, honey, okay? So, I'm actually going to a haunted house, okay? So, I don't really know how I feel about this, because I've never been to a haunted house. I love me a scary movie. Usually, scary movies, they be like, oh! But then I laugh, so like, I don't really be scared, but then I be scared, but I be laughing at the scared. It's weird with me. So I'm going to be recording, like, hopefully the whole thing with the scary shit, honey, okay? These haunted houses, fair warning, a bitch is going to be dark, so, you know, take all this wonderfulness now, honey, okay? Because I feel like it's going to be real dark in there. They're going to try to make it real scary, so I can't see these people popping out. I'm just letting y'all know right now, I'm a okay, I might have to fuck somebody up. I don't got the time. Okay. All right, y'all. So I'll see y'all soon. All right, y'all. So we are here at this damn motherfucking haunted house, honey. Yes, I done got me a light, honey. These are my friends. Hey, co-working friends. This is me. This is Milani. You probably can't see them because, you know, it's so dark. But, you know, we gonna walk to the light a little bit. Girl, I'm a little scared, child. There's all these damn people already screaming. So we were supposed to go to 3 haunted houses, so I just found out that we might just go to 1.
Yep, and then we gonna go have some drinks.
Well, I don't drink, girl.
Well, you can just come.
Oh, I'm at the bar with my sister.
Hello. Okay. These motherfuckers are turned up. Everybody's turned up except me. I'm just high.
We went to the brewery. And we all had, like, 1 beer.
Oh, my God. So, y'all, okay, so let's get to, we're going to wait till we get into here.
I think we might be buying tickets from America, so let's go figure this out so we can save some money, honey, okay?
Oh, we need to save some money. Let's go save some money. I'm here for saving money, okay? Okay, so these are my co-worker friends. We about to be out here in this, what is this again? We about to be out here in this haunted house, y'all. What you say? Yes, where's the rotten tomatoes?
Why are you not in the
shot?
Oh, okay. I hope I don't be, I don't.
In
where's
the dark.
The inside? It don't look
there's
that
three,
bad in
three different
here.
Entrances.
Oh, so which one are we going to go to America? This is the person that did everything, her, honey, okay? She done been here before. She's experienced. So we just found out we got a smoke out there. We can't even smoke in here, honey, okay?
Okay.
So wait, which one is the scariest one, America?
Outdoors.
She said she did the outside one that wasn't the scariest. I feel like one of the inside ones
is
gonna be the scariest.
The inside window.
Oh, taking bets on who's gonna pee their pants
you
first.
You can do it right here.
Okay. The pants?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I have to like really bad.
Nah.
Well, hold on,
I want to be on the bulletin board.
Last time I hit that shit at work, I died, so.
Natural died.
Yeah, right.
I was really high at work.
Remember that shit during Christmas break?
Yes!
She said the outside one wasn't that
I don't got time for these cops, though. You know, me just pulling out my damn orange pants. Let's, we can't, like, move.
We can go. Yeah, of course we can move. What do you mean?
Like, you know, like, transfer somewhere else?
Are you here?
You mean, like move our feet?
Yeah, like. Yeah.
Oh, me can't go walk around.
I don't got
time for Cutie. Okay?
Right. Okay. Okay, because I don't got time for these damn cops. Right. Then we just gonna go back over there. Yes, okay, she just had to get her life real quick.
It's like a year since I got high.
Oh, not a year. Well, it's been a minute, so she gonna be high as fuck, honey, okay?
going through that breakup. I got my hair cut.
Yes, okay. She's a new woman. Do y'all love this hair? Look at this, honey. She gives me DJ from Full House.
But she was cute, though.
She was. Okay, she was beautiful. I love it.
I love it.
Okay. All right, we gonna wait till we get back inside for these damn videos, honey, okay? We'll see y'all later.
Oh, my goodness.
Gee, girl. Oh, I'm not prepared. Is this the line? Are you prepared, V?
Wait, so I heard that Freddy Krueger's your baby daddy. I love it.
Michael Myers. Oh, that's right.
She
I fucked it up.
Michael Myers is your baby daddy.
I'm my baby daddy. That's my nigga.
No, but I told them it would be.
I thought Ice Cube.
She had Ice Cube in it. It would be a problem.
Right.
Ice Cube is my baby daddy. Right. Michael Myers is my nigga.
Did you just jump over that thing?
Did you
just jump over that?
I did. See this. I'm glad you said
you
something.
You missed it.
Oh, thank you so much. You know.
So which one is this one?
It's the carnival one. So I hope you don't
this
like
this the carnival one?
Oh, that's where we go in, and that's where we end.
Oh, I'm so excited. I want to go to the carnival one.
Can I tell you that?
Ooh, okay.
It's
going to
be all right. Yeah. Easy, it's going to be all right. Just hold on to him.
All right. Oh, yes, with the what's up?
3, 2, 1. One more.
Yes, what's your name, clown?
Crownie, what's your name?
Oh, my name's Cutie. I'm not unusual, maybe a little bit, honey, okay? Okay, I could do a little bit for you, honey, okay? Yes, you better jam! Okay, I like this clown.
Oh, we're gonna get you inside.
Ooh, honey, okay?
Ooh, that's not a little naughty right there.
Get you.
Oh, he's gonna get me, honey, okay?
Oh, yeah, we are.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, child, okay.
No!
Oh, he's coming.
No!
Oh, you got, oh, Lord!
Oh, God!
No!
Oh, my God!
Keep out!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
I'm going over here.
She ain't with the show. Melania ain't with the shit today.
No, I'm not.
Melania ain't with the shit.
She's not down with it.
Oh, damn.
Look what you just did.
Susan ain't with the shit.
Wait, your name's Nick?
My name's Cutie.
Cutie?
Yes.
Cutie Nick?
Cutie with a G.
Cutie with a G, G,
mm-hmm. Cutie with a G, G.
Oh, what a G. Double G.
I'm trying to tell you. One and only.
We're gonna get you, Cutie.
All right, well, go on, get me then. I hope I come back out.
Cutie.
Huh?
What's your favorite color of duct tape?
My favorite color of duct tape is probably gonna be purple.
Uh-huh, purple.
You got purple?
Yes, I do.
Ooh, honey, with sparkles.
Tickets.
Oh, blood drops.
Tickets.
Oh, well. I mean, we could take that too. I guess.
These guys is recording.
We could take these blood drops.
Okay, so apparently somebody, girl, so they know my name.
Ah, so they know my name, y'all. But apparently, I can't have my phone. So I guess I'll let y'all know if I don't die.
Hold up the line.
Ooh, am I doing that? Okay, so let me go. Okay, bye. Okay. Everybody's back.
How was it? I don't
bitch,
know.
Bitch, it was
I heard someone screaming from your group.
Okay.
Did you?
I swear.
You're geeking the fuck out.
I was fucking bugging out. Oh my God, y'all. That shit was crazy.
Okay, so we out this damn bitch. First of all, we done found out that this shit was a fucking maze. It took me about 20 minutes.
How the hell do I... Where's the car?
Where? What part of the place are we?
How'd it go?
It was horrible. It's like, nah, that shit was cool as hell.
I got scared as fuck. First of all,
I'm still, my anxiety is still, because I was high as fuck. And then there was this one clown that kept on following me after he scared me, and I done had to push his ass, because I was like, you better get the fuck off me, because he, and then he pushed me back. The clown pushed me back, and I had to push him back. Bitch, we was almost about to go to a scuffle. I was about to fuck this clown up. Bitch. How was your little experience, man? What you think?
That was pretty fun.
Oh, you thought it was fun?
I was laughing the whole time.
I was laughing too until that clown shit. I was about to fuck him, fuck his ass up. Bitch. Valisa almost got kidnapped. This bitch. She.
All right, I am back home, y'all. So, like I said, I was not able to. Oh, damn. Let there be light. Okay. So, like I said before, I wasn't able to show y'all everything that happened. I tried to show y'all a little clip, and one of the clowns was like, I will kick you out. I was like, oh, okay. Let me put my phone away. But all in all, that shit, it was crazy. Y'all saw that clowny. Y'all saw clowny. He tried to get me in there, honey. Okay, they kept on saying cutie. Okay. I should have been one of the damn actors. That's what I need a job, okay, for acting. I'm going to be an actor one day, honey. Y'all going to see me with the lights. Action Hollywood, okay? I'm here for it. All right, y'all. Well, that's going to be it. Make sure if y'all don't follow, that y'all follow KEEPNITG 100 only on Instagram. I am so freaking, I'm low-key hungry. I'm ready to eat. I got me some Mr. Pizza. I'm about to go down, honey, on this damn fried chicken. It's my cheat day. Anyway, y'all. All right, and make sure that you guys go follow G Henry VXXII only on Instagram. Subscribe, follow, put a message in the bottle. If you don't already, like, comment. See y'all next time. Cutie out! Come out of life. Since come out of life.